Everyone, I'm Jeff Bowders, and I'm here today to talk to you about a new TAMA first chair drum throne, more specifically, the Round Rider XL. The throne is probably the most overlooked piece of equipment on a drummer's kit. And we just don't think about it too much, but really, that's the central piece that's going to allow us to play to the best of our ability, because it all hinges upon this concept of balance. Naturally, we'll want to use our feet for balance, but we play an instrument that requires the use of all four limbs. So this idea of depending on our feet for balance is really going to hinder our ability to achieve the same amount of results we're going to get with our feet than we get with our hands. We need to transfer this balance off the feet and onto the seat. I'm going to say it one more time. Balance off the feet and onto the seat. And all that means is that we're now readjusting, redistributing our entire body weight so that our feet are basically as free as our hands. And the only way to really achieve this is that if we have a big, stable, sturdy throne that allows us to do this. A small, puny little drum throne isn't going to be able to handle this. And so to develop a drum throne that's going to be able to fully allow us to relax and center ourselves and balance and relax our core, our lower back, and our hips, this is what this stool is designed for, and I'm so excited that they're finally bringing this out. All right, so one very quick, easy, efficient way to figure out where you're sitting on the stool and how you're sitting on the stool, if it's giving you the proper balance that you need to really play, it's a quick, easy test. All you have to do is just sit on the stool like you normally do and raise both your feet like an inch or two off the ground at the same time, right? So if you try this and you start leaning back or you start feeling tension in your lower back, all that's telling you is that your entire body weight is shooting down to your feet. That is unacceptable. That means your balance now is dependent on your feet, which, as we stated before, we don't want that. So how do we redeem this? How do we fix this? Very simple. You sit back on the stool. Get as much support of the stool underneath your thighs as possible so that you can relax here. Raise your feet the same time, just like we did, without feeling that same pressure. If you can do that, that means you're not gonna have back problems. That means you're gonna be able to develop your feet as well as your hands, and you're not gonna be fighting yourself, and you're gonna find that true balance of freedom that it offers. So give that a shot.